Desmodus! Wolfram! Haven't seen you in monkey's years.
Can you please not butt in right now? If you don't like it, you should-
A fabulous rebuttal. You are quite-
Beloved Simeon, I do feel that we share a deep bond between us.
In the meantime, I was working my claws off with my own little project. You're not the only one with a plan, you know.
We may drop by to watch your little game, if we're the same.
Oh, those two.
I can't stand.
Well then, it's time.
Thank you. What do I do? I do!
Bye.
I'm sorry, Arion. I remember everything.
What are you talking about?
Arion, I've been fighting all this time because...
Because you love football?
No! That's our mission.
What do you mean?
Maybe it's better if I... Faye is hyper-evolved.
He's the same as you?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
But that doesn't make any sense.
Well, we did send him to your time specifically to protect football.
You sent him?
Well, here's where it gets a bit tricky. Basically, I erased some of Faye's memory so he wouldn't know he was one of us. Then I took him over to Dr. Cryptic's, and he was strongly opposed to anyone rewriting history, so and everything went nice and smooth from there. He sent Faye.
But why did you erase?
Faye's a good boy. He doesn't tell lies. Erasing his memories made it easy for you to open your hearts to.
So we've been playing into your hands this whole time.
Well, yeah.
No! So none of it was true. You said there were people in the future who loved football. Was all that a...
Nah, he wasn't lying. When you take away his memories, his pure love for foot... When you met Faye, he was as innocent and as truthful as they come.
Wait!
Sorry, but we really have to go.
Thank you. Thank you.